this is Jackie, and I'm here with Dungeon at day two of Bonnaroo. We're staying nice and cool as much as possible.
Yes.
How's it going so far? You guys have played many festivals already this summer. What are some other shows you've played recently?
We played Primavera last weekend in Barcelona, and that was hot, but this is, I don't know, like a Finnish sauna.
Like a sauna, I like that. Describe the sound on your album from last year. Can you pronounce it for me? Alasak?
Yes, it's Alasak, and I don't know how to describe it. It's my songs, but these guys are like some kind of I don't know. We it's so warm, so I can't like talk so fast. I try to think at the same time as I talk, and it not success. Okay, so. This guy here is playing drums and guitar and bass, and I play keys and write songs. And we've been doing, like Dungeon has been around for like 15 years kind of, but the latest record we used a friend of ours, which is a producer, who wanted to capture the live thing around. When we play live doing shows, there's something happens when, which is... I mean, earlier, you see how messy it gets. I have to edit this. But the earlier recordings, I used to do it by myself, like editing in my computer and stuff. This time we try to do like live takes because that's his type of flavor and how he works. So that's the main difference if you've heard Dungeon from before, and the new album is pretty dope.
How would you say that your sound has evolved over the 15 years?
I wish everything evolves through 15 years. I mean, I have evolved 15 years, and I'm so much better on everything.
Excellent. Is there one song that new listeners should check out that gives a new listener sort of the best idea of your sound?
I don't know, from the new album, something that is representable for our sound, I don't know. Just put on the first track and you get it.
I know, I mean, maybe you have to take in the album as a whole, I think. Anyway, as with all the records, I guess, you have to listen. Where you and us are more of an album listening.
Definitely, totally. I try to write good songs, but it's all like so much of like the other parts of like... playing and jamming together is...
So it all belongs together.
Yeah, totally.
Excellent. What can fans expect from a live show?
There is
Strings malfunctioning attached and amplifiers, disconnected cords, and hum.
And how do your... how does a festival gig differ from a more intimate club show indoors?
I mean, there's so much more people... obviously, but it's also like I prefer actually like small clubs because you have like intimate and you have the people, you can feel their presence in another way than. But this crowd was amazing. I don't know how many they were. There's also
maybe
one thing. I have a bad sight, but I can't never like tell how many they are. They could be like 50,000. No.
To you, every day should be 50,000, right?
Yeah. When you walk out the door at home, it's like 50,000 people.
I don't know. Like I said, it's clubs. It's better when you can really feel the narrow, like people are narrow and like present, close. But at the same time, this crowd was totally amazing.
Excellent. So, what does success look like for you in 2016? How do you know you feel successful?
To do these kind of things, I mean, to be out playing for people that get it, that are into. What we do, and to be able to
almost make a living out of playing music,
yeah,
that's good. For real, I mean, it's such a privilege to be able to do this. I mean, this is the third little tour we've done in the US, and now it's starting to pay off. So we get some, you know, get to buy the food at ICA, and
So, what's up next for you after Bonnaroo?
We are having a show tomorrow night in Raleigh.
No, Athens.
Athens. Yes, it's going to be amazing. We have, I mean, just the beautiful thing about 2016. I mean, wherever you go, there's at least two persons.
There's like, always a crowd wherever you go.
Yeah, because people find their shit like these days.
We've been we're gonna play with a band in Athens and in Raleigh too, I think, called New Madrid. They're from Athens and they're amazing. Really good. Check them out. Yes. No, but really, they're really good.
Well, check them out. You heard it here first. Check out Dungeon. This is Jackie. Thanks to In the Key of Change and Chorus.fm.